Saskia, aka Mami Bakala, has a message for fake friends and people who don't believe in her potentials. Stay tuned for that.
No more trying to differentiate. No more it. No more trying to differentiate. You know I just have one love, one love, one love, one love.
Hi guys, and welcome to another edition of Celebrity Updates. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification button. So yesterday, Askia Female MC Behind the Back project, which brought many female MCs to a wider audience, shared this message on her Facebook page, a message which inspired so many reactions. But before we get to the message, we'll start from the root. What inspired her to make this clarification? It all began with 237 Shobi sharing a lyric video to an Askia flow, bars on bars, which inspired comments like, I feel the rap side of Evie, dope, please someone help me with the title lead over talent massa. Damn, I have always loved your bass, Askia, keep up baby, know me, she over know the team, this girl level for rap, no day Africa, after this they must know Cameroon. So many where that came from, but there are two comments which I found. There might be more, but there are just two which I found. Comments which implied Askia was partnered up with her ghostwriter. Comments like, oh boy, see lyrics for girl, this is hard for real, but Askia come so. Now you really write this rap, or na person help you? Here implying she has a ghostwriter. Then this guy going further to identify the ghostwriter. Pa is ghosting Askia. When I listen to this, I congratulate God for putting you guys together. Flow is powerful. So in case you don't know, Askia's husband Killer, she always refers to him as Pa, refers to herself as Reme. So yeah, so this guy was implying. So yeah, Killer, who is also a rapper, he was formerly under 1M Entertainment. Now he has his own label called Beard Gang. So in order to set the record straight, not just to these two guys, but anybody who ever doubted her potential, Askia shared this message, which I'm finally going to read on her timeline. So it says, I knew my husband Killer for 6 years before dating and marriage. In fact, we tried dating some years ago but ended up as friends. I want to make it clear that in all of that time, and even now, he has never written a single line for Askia, as in never. There's lots of reasons why he married me, and one of them is that I'm fucking smart. I see comments like, Pa is ghosting for Askia, take a long look at me, I'm a phenomenon. All in caps, accept it or remain in denial. Remain peace. So many fans reacted to this, mostly supporting Askia and some even letting her know her husband writing for her was no big deal. In fact, they thought they should begin writing for each other. And to that, Askia's response was, we share music only. We never wrote nothing for each other, but maybe we should. Then this lady goes on to say, I told you several times that be careful with friends. You know the year me, because I never open church or do live video. You preach for Facebook, eh? Okay. I see you don't have luck with female friends. They can't stand your blessings. When you shine, it pain them. And Askia responds to that, facts, mommy. You are right. As usual, we would like to hear from you. What do you think about all of this? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification button. It's been Eta on Chakra TV. We're craziness with a strategy.